And thanks for staying with us. Let's bring you up to speed with the constitution review process across the country. The North Central Zone of the House of Representatives Constitutional Review Committee has wrapped up its two-day public hearing. It calls on Nigerians to believe in the resolve of the parliament to make a difference this time around. National Assembly correspondent Joke Adisa reports.
The Nigeria Bar Association, sociocultural groups, and the Federation of Women Lawyers led the pack of presenters here as they run through their memoranda. The rift between the Police Service Commission and the Nigeria Police Force is brought before the committee for a clear-cut separation of roles in the Constitution.
There has been a recent attempt to erode the powers and functions of the Police Service Commission. Instead of the amendment of the powers, should be further strengthened to safeguard the citizens from abuses and may arise from the police powers.
The Nigeria Bar Association, FIDA, the Nigeria Medical Association, and the Christian Association of Nigeria take their turns to speak to their memoranda. State and local government creation, boundary adjustment and realignment, rotation of leadership and governance, and women inheritance take the lead in their submissions.
We know that inheritances naturally are for the male children, but female children are also human beings sent into this world by God.
It is therefore our submission that the said clause for amendment should be amended to empower Nigerians to jettison the constitution and also provide a forum for enactment of a brand new constitution.
At the end of the day's session, the legislators summarized their takeaway.
If this document was bad, institutions have been founded on it, what would you have done if there was that popular participation at the time this document was being crafted? If there are things that you would have done differently, this is the opportunity to do it.
We are doing everything humanly possible this time around to ensure that all the recommendations they have made, all the inputs they have provided count in the process of our review. We assure them that we will not only make them count, but we'll ensure that we have taken this to its logical conclusion.
The committee says it will begin the collation of reports from Monday. Nevertheless, it says memoranda are still welcome before then. Joke Adisa, TVC News, Lokoja, Kogi State.